Hi, I'm Larry Weiner from GSS Supercars, and we're here at the Hurst Nationals in Carlisle, Pennsylvania, a first ever event. And right behind me is the 2017 Hurst Heritage by GSS Hemi Classic Challenger. Powered by nothing less than a 6.4 Hemi, those of you that really are a student in the history of Hurst will notice that paint scheme on that car was inspired by the original 1965 Hurst Hemi Underglass Barracuda, driven by none other than Bob Riggle, who's also here this weekend.